Hey everyone, hope you're doing well. It's Crafty Gamer here with another video. I haven't posted in a long time. Trust me, I have tried. I start videos, get bored halfway through editing, and then delete them. A lot has changed since I last uploaded a video, for example. I have redecorated my room, and you can only see half the wall because there's like four other shelves up there. Second of all, I'm going to have to use my torchlight, otherwise you don't get the full effect. I have dyed my hair blue. Worth it, sitting in a hairdresser's for 9 hours just to get a nice blue hair. So I bring you a very special video today, if my camera would stop shaking. I am going to Insomnia Gaming Festival tomorrow in England. I have to get up really early for the train. And this time I'm going to try and vlog it. I've been twice before, met some really great people. Some of my favourites I've met. Jacksepticeye, the Dynamica, and when was Insomnia 53? I met Skylar's Minecraft. There's nobody I really watch going this time. So I'm gonna, some of my friends who aren't going, who can't make it, have asked me to get signatures off people, so I'm still gonna meet a lot of people, basically. Also, when I got the tickets to Christmas, and my family were kind enough to buy the priority tickets, which means I get to jump some of the queues as well for some of the people. I'm really excited. Can you tell? I have made a t-shirt, well not made, I bought a plain white t-shirt and then drew on it for people to sign. I was meant to be going to 62, was it 62? No, 60. I'm going to 62 this time. I was meant to be going to 60, but things kind of got in the way. So I made this shirt for them. And now, here we go. It's some of my favourite YouTubers, and obviously me, duh. But I won't take you through it. And then I've got Jacksepticeye's signature, DanteDN's signature, and Skyder's Minecraft signature. The Skyder's Minecraft signature is Triss, because this shirt hadn't been made when I met him. So I'm going to finish my cosplay, because I'm going to cosplay. I'm going to finish my cosplay for today. I didn't get ready for the morning. I've got my suitcase here packed, my travel bag packed. Phone needs to be on charge, that would be handy. And
on YouTube.
a bit new with the walkway now, isn't it?
It is weird. I expected to be up there, so when I stopped, I was like, I'm lost.
we maybe should have got an usher to bring you down if you're finally.
Okay, gaming challenge!
Interesting. Okay.
So gaming wise, who's
the strongest gamer out of us?
Are we feeling?
Well, mentally. And I'm back. That was an amazing experience to be there again. I didn't actually record when I was meeting any of the YouTubers, still being new to this whole video thing, and I didn't want to have my mum do it while we were away, so didn't do that. Got photos but didn't record it. Instead there was the montage you saw. There was also some other really fun clips, like at one of the shows when I was waiting to, while I was waiting for it to start, they had music on and there was this kid in the row in front who started dancing. Show the clip now. For a little while, there was a lot more than that, and he'd done way too many dabbing for that small amount of time. Dab is bad backwards, and that's what dabs are. Bad. Do not. There was also this really amazing FNAF cosplay, Five Nights at Freddy's cosplay of, actually, this guy. Nightmare Freddy. I'll show you the clip of that now. Yeah, that Five Nights at Freddy's cosplay actually had moving eyes, like a little control panel, so that when you used the leather, the eyes closed and opened. It had camera hidden, I'm guessing inside the mouth, I think that's where it was, so that when they had the little monitor that they'd made, it was showing what Freddy saw. And it also had two microphones attached to it, so one when you were when you were wearing the cosplay, it changed your voice, so if you wanted to speak as Freddy you could, and it made it really creepy. Or when she didn't wear it and she had it just on display, guests could go up to that cosplay stand thing and play with it themselves. I also, with the new addition of my blue hair, I also did a cosplay of my own as my very favourite Ultimate Time Disney thing character. Hello, Denny! My all-time favourite Disney character from the Disney Descendants franchise, Evie, from the first one actually. So I will show you that now. Don't ask me what that face was at the end. That was very cringy, in a sense. I felt proud of this cosplay that I'd made, and I was like, yes, I am sassy. Anyway, on to the fun stuff. I think that's all the little snippets that I had that was extra from the actual Insomnia shows and venue. On to this bad boy here. I bought a Steven Universe blind box, if you will. It came with about four to five Steven Universe things. But I opened it because I decided to use the box for travelling. Anything that I won, bought, exchanged, even though that didn't happen. Anything I got while I was there is in this box. Apart from this Steven Universe blanket that came in it. Everything was actually Steven themed rather than Steven Universe themed. Everything was all just red with the stars on, hence the box and the blanket. I actually already tried recording this part but deleted it, so I'm just going to open the box, pull stuff out until something interesting comes out, and I'll explain it. Or I'll explain some of the things that I take out of the box. First thing on the top, I will explain. This right here would normally cost about £70 to £80. I won it for 50 pence and it's at a Tombola. The next thing I have pulled out is a limited edition Syndicate wristband, which will be going to one of my best friends, Amy. So, Amy, here's a little present for you. Seeing as though my mum was kind enough to buy me priority tickets. Nope, I thought they were on the top, but they're not. Priority tickets, we were given little goodie bags. And this actually happened to be in one of the goodie bags, which means I got this for free. And I know Amy will be so like over the moon to have this. So speed up the footage, so it's just a little, it's a haul in a sense, but I'm not explaining where I got everything from. Let's go. Also, some of the items that I pull out from could be from the goodie bags, and I got two goodie bags because we had two tickets. So if I pull something out and put it straight down, it just means it was a duplicate. For example, there's another one of that Splatoon 2 poster. On with the speed up montage thing. I kept my wristbands and lanyards because when I went to Insomnia 53, my mum was lovely enough to make me this photo album, and in it she actually kept the wristband to get in and out of the event, so I decided to keep that one as a keepsake to go with my collection. When we first went to the event, I actually used one of the pins that came in it and bought some more pins. This being one of them, there's some more in the bag. So this is the bag. It has the Insomnia Eye. You probably can't see that very well. I have terrible lighting, terribly low quality camera. So let's just keep going with the montage. The said, the last thing to come out of the box, there's two more things I want to show you, but like I said, I had to explain. Another good friend of mine, whether she's watching this or not, I have no idea, but she kind of wanted to go, and when she found out Game Grumps were going and that they were doing this limited t-shirt, she has me to buy it for it. So there you go, boof. There's your terrible lighting Game Grumps shirt. And finally, during the beginning of this video, I showed you the YouTuber shirt I made. Right, yeah. So whenever I went to meet a YouTuber, I told them I was on a mission to get as many YouTubers to sign the back of my shirt as possible. And I did, I got more. So, quick rundown of who they are. We have Moi, obviously, Gizzy Gaza, 8-Bit Ryan, Baz, Jacksepticeye, dang, that's a long name, I bet that's annoying to write over and over again. Baz, Ollie from the Orion Sound, Dan TDM, Skylar's Minecraft, Syndicate, Dia Games, Darko, Yummy, and CPK. So, Fox, out of the way. Montage over, Insomnia over, Easter over. There are half a dozen eggs behind the camera that I got for Easter. So I have lots of chocolate to binge on now. I have all this. I actually don't want some of the stuff I got, but most of it was free, so no trouble. But I'm going to take it into my class and just be like, hey, if you want it, take it. Like some of the things in there, like the little Pokemon figures, the Pokemon hat, I think it's a computer company brand t-shirt, the grey one. Don't know who it is, where it's from, what it's from. So some of the things I don't want, I'll just go to my classmates if they want it, if they're a fan of it. Right now, I have to end this video. One, I'm really tired. Two, it's 11:30 at night and I have work tomorrow. So thank you guys for watching, and by guys I mean all my friends who I know that have subscribed to my channel because I told them to. I will see you all whenever I next upload, because I am where am I? Who am I? Bye guys.
Hey everyone, hope you're up. Hey everyone, I'm gonna keep that for a blooper at the end.